So hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm having Orient Electric Windy Pearl White Walnut 1200 mm. So today I'm gonna do a review. But some disappointing things are there with fan. So let's get started. So an electrician came and they just installed an Attenberg Resna, but then we just installed that. So electrician installed because we need to bypass the regulator. So here they connected the regulator and they went. So let's start it. Switch is on and it's in first speed, as you know. Let's get on to. It's in 2 and this is 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5. You might not hear my voice, so for that I offed it. The fan shank was actually rusted. One blade shank only, but then nothing is there. Previously I installed it. So this fan's branding was actually here, this side. As you know, this side the fan branding was there in upper canopy, but the electrician installed it again, so then the fan branding came here. Nothing special to this fan. I'm having like this fan which is Havells Legenza 4 blade. This is the fan. The blades are wider and thick, which gives a thick airflow. I'll just show you my Havells Legenza. My previous video I just showed that, but today I'm gonna do a brief review of that also with this Orient Windy. It's windy actually, and you're having another model which is Orient Arena, but Orient Arena is also same like this fan. Canopy set, canopy is down rod cover, down rod, and bottom canopies are same, but motor and blades are different. That's all. They installed very good this time. Previously when I installed it was wobbling a little bit, but this is not. It's wobbling still, but sometimes it wobbles, fan wobbles, as you know it wobbles. Let's off it and let's go to the Havells Legenza. So guys, this is Havells Legenza Bronze Gold 4 blade fan. If you're trying to buy a 4 blade fan, then there's a list which is Havells Legenza, Crompton Greaves Daycare, or Bajaj Regal, or Quadro Ornamental. I'll recommend to buy Havells Legenza or Daycare, Crompton Greaves Daycare. Daycare is the best fan. In a cheap price, you will get it. This is the fan. Nothing but this doesn't wobble. The overview of this fan's fan canopy. This was not installed by me, but still it's a good one. So let's on it. But one thing is disappointing with this fan. When we'll on, the body shakes. As you know, you can see now. I'll keep it on 5. See the speed. The body, the fan motor and blades shake. The air is good. One time I didn't change the capacitor. Don't need to, but less RPM. But it gives a little bit less RPM. That's quite disappointing. I kept it on 1. Let's keep it on 2. In 4 blade segment, Daycare is the best. Daycare or Legenza or Bajaj Regal. Bajaj Regal is little bit, but it will give the performance.
This fan's RPM and Bajaj Rival's RPM are all same.
I'm gonna do a review of a stand fan also in the next video.
Sorry, wall mounted fan.
So for that, and
this fan, let's keep it on 3.
This fan is good only. Usage of 4 years, I think 2017 we bought this fan. Perfectly I remember. So this fan is there.
Kept on 4th speed.
Might won't hear my voice. Keep it on 5. It's off the fan. Oh, finally this fan is there.
I can reach the fan, but
so it's installed on my bedroom, and the cool breezers are installed. One cool breezer is installed in my mother father's room, and other fan is installed in the dining hall. Don't know why, but dining hall is little bit scary because the fan will shake. So for that, that's all guys. Please like, share and comment and subscribe.